Hey guys, well this is number two in the series of 10 video demos for my new patch set for the Fractal Audio Systems AX8 and the AXEFX units, right? Now this one is my Plexi 50 watt amp demo, and I call this patch set hybrid amp patches. The reason why I call them that is because I'm going into the amp settings and I'm changing the tone stacks and a lot of other different settings in the amps, like the triode 1 and 2 dials and the harmonics dial. I'm setting those in a way that to me is much more pleasing to the ear than the default tone stacks that come with these amp models, right? So and again, this is another backing track that will be included in this set. I'm going to include all 10 brand new backing tracks that I'm making for this series of videos. It's kind of like I have a new album out when I'm done, you know. But you guys can play along with these backing tracks. Now you don't have to play what I'm playing. For example, this song I'm gonna play here, I'm doing a little takeoff on a Freddie King riff, right? You're gonna recognize it right away, but you don't have to play that. You can take this backing track and you can play whatever you feel. You know, I'd encourage you to play with it whatever you feel. To me, music is a statement, especially for guitar players. So you're making a statement from what you feel through your hands and through that instrument. So make a statement that people will remember you by. That's my philosophy when I'm playing and when I'm trying to create some new music. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead with this demo number two. And also, I didn't mention this in the other video, but these patches use stock cabs. You don't need any third-party IRs for these patches. Now, if you have some and you want to use them, that's fine. They'll probably sound great with whatever you have, but I've matched these cabs to the amp, okay? So, you know, if you change the cab, it's not going to sound like it was intended for me to sound. But again, if you guys have an extensive collection of IRs, high quality IRs, by all means, you either use what is in the patch, which are stock caps, or try to throw something different in there if you like. So anyway, here's my demo number two of my hybrid amps patches for the Fractal Audio Systems AX8 and the AXEFX unit. And this one is my Plexi 50 watt hybrid patch. One more thing I forgot to mention, guys, sorry. All these patches are laid out like this. You got scene one, which is usually a clean or a slight breakup. Scene two is a nice crunchy, over gainy sound, crunchy, you know, not really that gainy. Scene three will be your most gain sound. And switch four is not a scene, it's a control switch. It's a lead boost, clean boost. It triggers an EQ with a curve to the EQ to it and a delay. You can use that clean boost on any of the three scenes. If you want to stay on scene two for an entire song and you want a lead boost, stay on scene two, hit that control switch on and off for the lead boost. You'll stay in scene two and you'll get your lead boost. Anyway, that's it. Here we go.